Tom Crow, and in today's tutorial for Crow's Place, we're going to see to start a new series with the name Information Gathering. Information gathering is, in many cases, the first step in a penetration test, and in the most of these cases, the most serious one. So today we're going to see how we map a network, how we see many things, and how we start the penetration test. So first of all, we need to be connected to a network, and now we're going to see with the ifconfig command the network interface that we're connected in this network. And as you can we can see here, we have we're connected with the ETH0 network interface. And we can see that our IP address is 192.168.63.128. This is our device's address. And to find the network gateway, we have to execute the route command. So now, because we are in a virtual machine network, a local NAT configuration, you can see that our network gateway is like this. But and because we do not have a gateway, but the default destination is 192.168.63.0. So to find the next thing we have to do is to find active devices in our network. Now that we know our IP address, our default gateway may be in our network, and the network IP range, we can start searching for devices. So first of all, we're going to use the nmap program, which is a really fast and a really good network scanner. So we can execute it with nmap, but of course we have to give some variables. First of all, we give Pavla dash v for verbose, and dash lowercase s, higher case s for an SYN scan, because in the first scan we do not want to give footprints in the network. We want to be stealth, so a first scan is good to be an SYN scan. And then, as we saw earlier, 62.168.63-1-24. Okay, so now it starts scanning all the network devices in this IP range, all 255 hosts in the IP range that I gave. So if you want to search for all the devices in the network, it's a good strategy to give this number here, or you can change it with a star, shift 8, to search for more devices. So, as we can see here in the results, we have many devices. The one that we want, and we can see it right here, it's the Metasploitable that I'm going to explain in a later video, is this. The 192.168.63.129. As you can see, we can find both other devices in our network, but let's use this, which is a vulnerable, of course, installation, because of the nature of this installation. And we can see down here that we have 977 closed ports, and after this we have all the open ports of this device. We can see its MAC address, which is from VMware, as it is a VM virtual machine. And then we can start testing, which is another step into penetration testing. As you see, this is a first really good step. And if we want to find more ports, more open ports in this network, we can give nmap dash lowercase s higher case t, which makes a TCP scan, and it is a really thorough scan. We find many more results, but we are not stealthy. We leave footprints, and a network administrator can see that we searched for open ports and all network devices. So now that we know the device, we can specify exactly the device that we need to scan for open ports. So let's give here this device and let's see the results. Okay, because as I told, is a really vulnerable device, I think that we found exactly the same, yes, exactly the same ports. But we do not have to stop. We can. Okay, now, yes, now that we are here and we have all the open ports, we can try connect to them. Of course, nmap is not only these commands. Nmap is a really good tool, a really powerful tool, and we can see in the nmap help page that it has many command selections. So you can type nmap in your terminal window, and you can see all the options that you can use with nmap. So thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing to my channel and reaching 6,000 subscribers. I really thank you. Of course, as we always say, be safe and use these techniques only in your own property. Do not use it in public networks. Do not use it on others' property. Thank you for watching. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.